Hi friends, in this video I'll be talking about last login report in AEM. There are cases where sometimes AEM admin needs to generate a last login report for all the users. AEM doesn't provide any direct option for it, but we can achieve this using a simple Java class with ACS comments reporting module. This method works for AEM 6.5 version 2. As mentioned already, I need a simple Java class which logs in the user's last login credential with the user profile. So you can see here, there is a simple Java class which implements the authentication info postprocessor, and I'll have to override the postprocess method. In my test Java class, what I'm doing is I'm just checking whether the user is getting logged out after his activities. So during the logout, I'll just capture. Until then, I won't be logging anything. So once user clicks on logout, I'll ensure the user is not an anonymous user. And on the user ID, I'll be setting a property profile with the last logged in parameter. The date which I generated already from the simple date format, I'll be appending with the user profile. So once that is done, I'll save the session and log out. Now, once we deploy the code, what happens on the backend side is, assume we have a test user. And if you see here, there is a new proper node created called profile. And there is a property last logged in. So this is a value which I have appended using my simple Java class. So using this Java class, we have appended the last logged in property. Now we need to get it into the AEM's UI. Let us see how it can be done. I have logged into my local AEM instance. I need to go to Tools, ACS, AEM Commons, click on Reports, provide a name. You can see the new report has been created. Let me go ahead and edit it. Now this is a blank report wherein I need to add a set of configuration and parameters. So added the query parameters, let me configure it. I'll put the query and ensure JSER SQL2 is selected. Now, once the query has been appended, I need to set the result columns. I will add ACS comments report builder text column, modify the heading. Property is seen here. I will add another text column with heading. And property is profile last logged in. Now my ACS comments report has been configured. Let me go back to my AEM ACS comments reports. Click on last logged in and then execute the report. You can see that for admin, we have the latest last logged in. the test user and dam user I had logged in some time back. So we can even download the report now. The downloaded report can be seen here. I have the user column and the last login time. This is the way we can generate the last login report in AEM using ACS commands and a simple Java class. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.